move along.
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work for
Shut up! Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one! You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Called him a sweaty dwarf.
Thank you.
Shit!
Loser!
Too slow, Granddad! You better keep on running, asshole! Lick my butt in about 2 minutes.
Get out of the way! Sir, you must stop now.
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you, too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that at school!
Lance Vance, poor bastard!
Where in the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island!
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though!
Okay, we're almost there! We'll make a couple of passes! I'll take out as many guns as you can! Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Respond to a 1071 East Prawn Island.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Watch yourself, tough guy.
Yeah, the 1-2.
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous debts would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me, and once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Take your position!
Northeast de La Habana. 3790 Northeast de La Habana.
Civilian in the tank. Stop him.
Security protocol. Delta in the echo trigger. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
De La Habana.
My muscles.